And up first this week is Brothers, directed by Jim Sheridan, who's made some really compelling movies, mostly about families. That's really kind of his thing. And this one stars Tobey Maguire and Jake Gyllenhaal, who kind of look like brothers, as brothers. One has followed the straight and narrow, following the footsteps of his father, become a Marine, has a wife and two kids. The other, Gyllenhaal's character, has been arrested and convicted of armed robbery. Mm-hmm. He spent some time in prison. His father doesn't like him. His brother, I think he and his brother have sort of an understanding.
Yeah.
An alliance. As brothers sometimes do. Not always, but sometimes. So he's released from prison just as Tobey Maguire's character is headed off to Afghanistan.
And, so
for another tour. And while he's there, his helicopter is shot down. He's taken prisoner by some Taliban fighters. And, we're not really giving away too much there. Mm-mm. It's pretty clear just from the trailer that he does survive the accident. But, of course, his family back home thinks he's been killed.
Yeah.
And in his absence, Gyllenhaal and Natalie Portman, who plays the wife, they become much closer. And there's some question about whether or not their relationship has become inappropriate. Since we see it from their perspective, it never does.
Yeah.
But once Maguire's character returns, he's traumatized by some things that happened to him there. And the trailer's a little misleading, kind of makes it out to be did they or didn't they. And that's not really the key in the movie. It's what happened to Maguire's character while he's there, and the post-traumatic stress of that event, and it sort of manifests as his belief that his wife is sleeping with his brother. Mm-hmm.
And I think this movie does a really good job of, it kind of tiptoes that line of being a political movie. Mm-hmm. It never really goes into being preachy about the war and things like that. I mean, this really is very focused on the family.
It could have really been any war.
Yeah.
That it happened to be this one is just, a function of the times that we're in.
Yeah. Well, and I think this is actually based off of a Swedish film.
Danish, yeah.
They're Danish, yeah. So, it was a really good performance by both Gyllenhaal, Maguire, and also Natalie Portman did a really good job in this, too.
Yeah, all three of them have sort of played younger characters, not quite adults. Not children, certainly, but, not quite adults. And in this, they're really playing, like, middle America here, average folks. And I thought they played it well. And Maguire, especially, who has made a career being the nice guy, really journeys into some dark territory here. Some are complaining that the movie's a little melodramatic, and I suppose that's true, but given what they're dealing with, it's hard not to, at least dip your toe in melodrama. And I didn't think it really sunk the movie. I thought it was, it was very compelling and based mostly on the performances, what made it work. If you are interested in the Danish movie, it's available on Instant Watch on Netflix right now. I haven't watched it yet, but I'm going to. So check that out, and check this one out. We'll be right back.